The year 1990. The place, the White House. President George Herbert Walker Bush reneges on his 1988 No New Taxes campaign pledge in a statement accepting taxes revenue increases as a necessity to reduce the budget deficit. This later becomes a factor in the 1992 presidential election.
I do not like broccoli. I haven't liked it since I was a little kid and my mother made me eat it. Now I'm the president of the United States and I'm not gonna eat any more broccoli.
The Watergate scandal showed people that in a nation of laws, no one is above the law.
Not even the president.
Now a nice relaxing dinner with my first lady, Barbara.
Oh, George.
I am Lord Kiddington. Lord Kiddington is me. Would you like some broccoli?
I do not like this broccoli. I do not like it. Let me be.
Would you like it with some corn eaten from a flugelhorn?
I would not like it with some corn eaten from a flugelhorn. I do not like this broccoli. Now go away and let me be.
He does not like them, Sam I am. He doesn't like green eggs and ham.
One. How about with a toasted bun?
No, not here on Air Force One. No, not with a toasted bun. I would not like it with some corn eaten from a flugelhorn. I do not like this broccoli. Now go away and let me be.
He doesn't like green eggs and ham. He doesn't like them.
Would you, could you, yes, baby? Eat your with Big Fat Baby.
I could not, would not, no, maybe. Not even with Big Fat Baby. I do not like this broccoli. Now go away and let me be.
Green eggs and ham.
He doesn't like green eggs and ham.
He doesn't like them. He doesn't like green eggs and ham.
How about in your limousine, eaten with the beauty queen?
No, not in my limousine, not even with a beauty queen. I would not, could not, no maybe, not even with Big Fat Baby. No, not up on Air Force One, not even with a toasted bun. I would not like it with some corn eaten from a flugelhorn. I do not like this broccoli. Now go away and let me be.
Try it and I think you'll see that you will like this broccoli.
If I try this broccoli, will you go away and let me be?
What the crap?
Excuse me. Hello, I'm Lydia Karaoke, network censor. Terribly sorry to interrupt, Mr. Smarty Pants, but we're having a little problem with the word crapper.
We kids thank you, President Bush, for your stand on that green mush. Now